W. Small letter W. We'll see in the next class. Okay, baby. What is the sound of letter W? W is for watermelon. Water. Water. Watermelon. Okay. Next, let's see how to write capital W. See how you write it for the V. Like same thing. How to write left slanting. Okay. Then left slanting. Then you have to touch the first blue line. Okay. Then you have to come down. Okay. Left slanting. You have to touch the first blue line. Right slanting up to this blue line. Again you have to go up. Everyone is clear, baby? How I am writing? Left slanting. Then from here you have to touch the first blue line. Then you have to touch the second blue line. Then you have to make a upper one line. This is a capital W. See, everyone, you should copy the capital W in your language note. Okay, let's see on the next class.
We can show you how. What letters shall we learn? Let's find out now. Let's learn about the letter W. What?